toxic components such as hydrogen sulfide, mercaptans, toxic filtrates that consist of fatty acids, alcohols, and also dangerous pathogenic microorganisms. So the global task is to change this catastrophic situation in the side of obtaining helpful environmental friendly products for mankind. How to do it? So there are three problems of global importance. First, decarbonization of atmosphere and energy carriers. It is important for all over the world. Then, social environmental friendly green energy carriers. First of all, we're looking at the site of so-called biohydrogen. Why so? Because the burning of the hydrogen do not lead to producing of unavailable products such as carbon dioxide. It is obvious that it is a greenhouse gas, but due to the burning of molecular hydrogen, we obtain only water. That's why the biohydrogen is the most perspective green energy source. And finally, degradation and detoxification of multi-component solid and liquid organic waste. It is obviously that these three problems are directly connected to each other. And the main aspect of successful implementation of biotechnology lies in the multi-level education of society. So, we realize several steps to obtain the solution of this problem. First of all, thermodynamic calculation for creation of new effective biotechnology. Then testing and optimization of biotechnology, formation of commercial office, multi-level advertisement of biotechnology. Next logical step, customer interviews, market analysis, identification of most promising consumers and sectors of biotechnology sales. And finally, the most important to successfully introduce this novel biotechnology is this approach in the practice, is the training of specialists such as university professors, graduates, students, as well as biotechnologists at biogas plants and other industrial facilities. So you can see the example of thermodynamic calculation that gives a possibility to successfully improve the environmental protection and biogas technology. Due to this calculation, we obtain the successful decision of biotechnology. We use toxic and ecologically dangerous organic components such as fecal grain, solid waste as a source of carbon and energy for the anaerobic microorganism. And due to anaerobic fermentation, we obtain a range of helpful products. First of all, it is biohydrogen, then clean water for garden irrigation, and from the drier side, that means non-fermented solid food components, we can obtain, first of all, solid fuel, which is number three, and biofertilizer. And with the help of biofertilizer, we also obtain a good crop of waste. First of all, it was necessary to obtain the customer interviews. And due to these customer interviews, we discovered the most important segments for the implementation of our biotechnology. House owners, farms, cottage towns, villages, and landfills. And due to this investigation, we have the dispersion of interest. Biotechnology of fast destruction of organic waste, it is the most interesting. hydrogen and biomethane and granulated microbial preparation for composting. This microbial preparate was discovered and approved in our Institute of Microbiology in Virginia. And here you can see the customer segments. After more than 100 interviews conducted. And on the base of this distribution, in future we can successfully, we hope that we will successfully apply this biotechnology in practice, in industry and among the population. We use several approaches for teaching of people, application of internet resources to advertise biotechnology and to educate students at biotechnology's YouTube channel. We have our own specific channel for distribution of knowledge. Then very helpful education of students and biotechnologists because the students is our future and after they graduate from the universities, we hope that they will apply this novel biotechnology in practice. And so, advertisement of this biotechnology on the international conference, we will find, we will search the partners in the industrial segment. Here you can see the example of using workshop for students and PhD students. On the left picture you can see the successful testing of this biotechnology for fast and effective fermentation of solid food waste, that modeling the process in the dump. And contradictory to real situation, we obtained more than 100 acceleration of this process. And on the right picture, we teach students and PhD students in the process of fermentation of household waste. Maybe that's all. Thank you for your attention.